to be a great orator. I've learned what it is to be a good public speaker. I've learned how to start, how to conclude, how to capture the audience, and so many other things.
We're happy, we're fulfilled, because we actually go out of our way to impact the futures of this generation. And with this kind of a program, I want to believe the futures of this generation is in the right direction.
Winston Churchill, some of us might know, if you don't know anyone, we lived in print by Wikipedia. He was the guy who led Britain out of the Second World War. He was a very, very effective leader, one of the greatest leaders of all time. And his speeches were always
fast. I love the concept, and that's why I'm here, because I love to impact, and I see that the organizers are doing that, impacting lives. So basically, that's why I'm here. For the impact section, I love the concept of the program. And I hope other people would copy this, other states, other schools, other local governments to copy this. Because these children are actually our greater
future. You have 2 years and just 1 month. Meaning that you have to listen twice as much as you speak. In fact, the Bible, the scroll of God that I believe, says you hear more than you speak.
Speech has a lot. I mean, the power of life and death is in the mouth. So how well you can be able to say what you want to say would propel you and push you forward as a person moving in life. So yes, it's a tool for translating change, transformation, and change.
Well, okay, it's a new concept. How far are we going to be sending?
Well, this is the maiden edition, and if you trust me, we are going to make it a yearly event. It's going to be a yearly routine. I'll keep grading, bringing out young leaders. For us, I'm bringing out new generals, raising new leaders. Entrepreneurs is not a one-year thing. It's a continuous process. We are inspired by what we've done today, and I think we want to keep up with it.
I'm just a little boy from a small shanty in Abeokuta. My first time of getting a passport was because I was going outside to represent Nigeria. I don't know how that is.
Public speaking is all about advocacy. Probably you are informing somebody and also persuading them to a cause or something. That's public speaking. So if we actually implement that into our lives, of course, we will be passing, that means we'll be passing lots of information, we'll be doing lots of researches, because before you come out and speak, you must do a whole lot of research. That means you are advancing your own self. So in all ramifications, public speaking can give us an enduring transformation.
Campus TV.
It's all about youth and your campus.
So much fun.
Entertainment like never before.
Hat.
Campus TV.
We don't only educate.
We also entertain.
This is where entertainment begins.
Campus TV. Extremely entertainment.